Yells.
Hey guys, Ray Crowder here, bringing you a little team assault on Grismar Town. This is one of my most dreadful maps, so I am happy that I had a good gameplay. Using the M16A4, and to be honest with you, I was actually using the F2000 for probably my past couple sessions on Medal of Honor, but the F2000 just wasn't doing it for me. You know, it was kind of a new gun to me, so I was really trying to use it, but it just wasn't getting the job done. And I switched back to this M16, and man, I love this gun. I think this is the best assault rifle in the game. I really do. I know a lot of people do use the F2000, but to me, the way this gun feels, the way it shoots, and how I can control it makes this gun, for my personal taste, superior to the other ones. And you'll see me really do some work using the ACOG scope, and I don't know how the heck that guy was sneaking around there. Maybe he's just trying to hide out and wait for everybody to just go away and leave him alone, and picked up the little double action right there, little double-double, and then right there just launched that thing. That's basically my mortar strike. Now, one of the cool things about Medal of Honor is, I don't know if you saw there, but I get another kill streak here shortly, but you have an option to choose a more selfish kill streak as far as actually getting kills, or you can choose a community kill streak and like giving out ammo or giving out like a blast shield or something like that to your teammates, you know, you as well as teammates. Right there, I have the option to choose to give my teammates ammo. However, I am a pretty selfish player, and I choose a rocket strike over top of it. But I really love using the rocket strikes and the mortar strikes and everything in this game. It's one of the things that makes this particular game fun for me, is trying to guess where their spawn points are, and then just dropping that bad boy in there, and, you know, picking up like a triple or a quad feed, and you have to love it. Now, they really start to corner me back in here, because they're spawning over where I was shooting them before, where I got that double, right there where I'm pointing right now. They're spawning in that hut and coming out, and I'm really trying to maintain my position. I don't want to retreat too far back, because that will just give away everything, but I want to maintain it. What are you doing? Get out of the window. But I want to maintain an aggressive position and still get a bunch of kills all at the same time. Thank goodness my teammates were competent enough to help me out a little bit, so provide a supporting role. Otherwise, I'm no doubt in my mind, like, you know, four guys would have came around that corner, and I wouldn't be able to handle all of them, and they would have got me pretty good. Now, I've been playing Medal of Honor for a long time, and I was actually talking to Untamed Rush about this on Twitter today. He was having trouble playing a little bit by himself. Now, I am also playing Rogue in this as well, and I have been playing this game since it came out. I actually pre-ordered this game, and that's a whole nother video, but I was actually hoping this game would take down Call of Duty, and this game would, you know, shine over Black Ops, but that didn't happen, obviously, as we all know, and this game was a little bit rushed. It was kind of a last-second idea. But I think Medal of Honor 2, which they just announced, and we haven't announced it officially, but when they do announce it officially, of course, I'll let you know. And I'll bring you more info with that and my thoughts on the Medal of Honor series as well. And I think it's going to be a really awesome game, as granted that they are planning to do Medal of Honor 2. Right now, we're just all assuming that they will be, but I don't like to base commentaries on assumptions, so I'm just telling you right now, it's a rumor. As awesome as it would be, it still is a rumor. I picked up this little double right here, and I was like, oh no, pistol. Ah, got out shotgunned. My pistol got outgunned. Come on, pistol. But this game is a lot of fun, and I was telling Untamed Rush, he was having a little trouble playing solo. I've been playing this game for so long that I know all the spawn points and the secondary spawn points, know the flows of the maps and everything, and a lot of times my old school stuff when I used to play this game all the time is actually an advantage, because maybe the guys that do play this game a lot haven't seen it in so long that they just kind of repress that back in their memory, like, oh, nobody does that anymore, you know, that's too obvious, nobody does this, so maybe that's actually an advantage. Caught this guy sleeping right here, and you can see here, this M16 is just totally nasty. It's like the ACR, the MW2 ACR of Medal of Honor. hate to compare the two, but it is. It's just totally awesome. Now, you see here, I picked up a little double kill right there. And so I did go ahead and take care of this guy, the headshot. Now, these kill streaks are based on points. So I'm like, all right, I'm going to call this mortar in. Now, I'm putting this thing in exactly the same place. But look at the minimap. I dropped it right on top of my head. Yeah. I did that. That was a fail.
Fail.
But that doesn't usually happen to me. But I go ahead and leave that in there. I think it's pretty humorous. I can laugh at myself, so I'm good with that. But yeah, I was doing pretty good. I had a pretty awesome streak going on right there. I don't know how many kills that was, but it was a lot. But now I'm going over basically the respawn point. They were spawning in this far, if you're looking at the mini map, it's the far right corner of the map. And so I'm just kind of working the bridge waves. There's like, you know, two bridges crossing this map. So I'm kind of working the bridges, keep myself in a vantage point where I can see both bridges, and I can take them out accordingly as I try to cross the bridge. And I see my buddy to my back left, as you can see on the minimap. He is protecting that route, which is kind of like the escape route, like the back door route. So I'm taking care of basically the front door and the side door, and he's taking care of the back door. And, you know, I see these guys over here. Drop my little mortar strike on top of them. Hello, guys. My name is Wake Rider. I'll be here all day mortaring you from obvious places. And, yeah. So it worked out pretty good. This was my second game using the M16. And actually, my first game was on Kunar Base. And I'll probably bring that game to you as well, because that turned out really good, too. So, yeah, just a great game, man. I love playing Medal of Honor. It's one of my favorite games. I wish they had some type of an expansion pack for this game or something. But like I said, it was kind of like a last-minute idea for EA and for DICE. And DICE and Danger Close both made this game and had a hand in contributing to make this game. I think DICE did the multiplayer and Danger Close did the single player. If I'm wrong, just correct me nicely, please. I appreciate it. But yeah, love the game. So if anybody has this on PS3, I'm more than happy to play with you, especially if you're already on my friends list. And you, of course, took home the win. You see, we kind of kicked the crap out of them and ended up 28-5, which is a great score for this game, considering it's very low hit to kill and also very strategical. So hope you guys enjoyed it. More to come. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Now, you guys pretty much know how this works. If you haven't subscribed already, please feel free to go ahead and hit the subscribe button, and that will bring all my content to you. You don't have to search around all of YouTube to find good videos. I will bring them right to your feed. And then the video on the right is your Battlefield Getting to Know Your Karkand Downloaded Content Weapons. Video on the left, of course, is your Medal of Honor sniping video. Put that out about a week ago. And I'm not a very good sniper, but I really do try. And then, of course, you can hit the random video. Could be Homefront, could be an old Call of Duty, could be a new Call of Duty, could be an old Battlefield, could be a new Battlefield, could be Medal of Honor. Who knows? It's random, right? Also, please feel free to check out a couple of my French channels. I will put links to them in the description. They all put out very high quality content.
Yells! Yeah.